This week's affirmation is, I move forward with faith. Yesterday we talked a bit about whether you are faith-based or you are fear-based. Do you make decisions based on faith or do you make decisions based on fear? And one of the things that is interesting about fear is that there is a reason for it. It does let us know if there's danger. It also lets us know if there is something that we're about to do that we're not used to, we're not comfortable with, right? And that's stepping outside of our comfort zone, some things that, yes, we need to do, but we're not used to. And so fear comes in and lets us know, hey, you're about to do something that's different. And so there's a fear can teach us things about ourselves. But that doesn't mean that you need to make a decision if you are afraid to not do something if you're afraid. So I like the analogy that Elizabeth Gilbert uses in Big Magic. She talks about taking a road trip and how fear is there along for the ride, but you tell fear you can come, but you are not allowed to drive. So fear can give you insight into the decisions you're making, but ultimately it is you that decides if this is something that is going to benefit your life. If stepping outside your comfort zone and doing something different is something that is gonna bless your life or bless the lives of those that you love. And if you come from a place of fear, you're gonna see all the reasons why you shouldn't do that, right? But if you come from a place of faith, then you are focused on what is aligned with your values, with what you really believe is true and good and right. And so move forward with faith. Move forward knowing that the Lord will guide you. Move forward knowing that you have the capability to move past that fear, to move through that fear, to understand it, and still be able to make the decisions that your divine self is telling you.